I'm Lauren Mixon and I'm in downtown Alpena. As you can see, the weather is finally starting to break. So we decided to come out and ask people what's on their bucket list for this summer. And this is what people in downtown Alpena said. Steve, what's on your bucket list this summer?
Really, more than anything else, what I want to do is just try to, we're so busy during the summer. It'd be nice just to hang around Alpena and have really taken some of the things that we miss running around all the other places. So I really want to just try to slow down and enjoy just all the things, all the reasons that people come here.
Mia, what's on your bucket list this summer?
All right, so this summer is all about seeing as much live music as we can here locally in Alpena and traveling to as many music fests as we can. This weekend we're going to Nor'easter. And to be outside on my bike as much as possible and to drink as much wine as we can.
Well, I definitely can't argue with that part. Carolyn, what about you? What's on your bucket list?
Spending more time with family. We're having our grandson come for a month, and summer's a real busy time.
JD, what's on your bucket list?
Go out on the water when it gets nice, 80 degrees. Go out on a pontoon boat and enjoy the weather.
You think you're going to hop in for a swim?
Oh, yeah.
Ron, what are you looking forward to doing this summer?
Well, just kind of taking it easy. I live out at Long Lake and just waiting for our weather to change here so we can get things done and get on the water.